Hello, I'm Ashok Gurupati, Product Manager, Adobe Analytics. Today, I'm going to walk you through a brand new feature we are rolling out with server call usage. As most of you are aware, server calls are the unit of currency for analytics. As in, customers sign up as part of their contract to a certain number of server calls, they consume against that limit, and incur overages if they exceed that limit. Server call usage solves a long-standing problem for analytics customers. Server call usage seeks to solve this problem by combining a transparent view of a customer's server call consumption against their commitment and by way of alerts that they can create and manage that can then prompt a meaningful discussion with their customer success management and sales teams around ways to prevent overages. So let's dive in. Like I said, server call usage would be available as a replacement for the billing tab under the admin section for analytics. The feature itself is a straightforward combination of three distinct views. First, we have the current usage tab. The current usage tab would be a visualization of all the server call types that you're entitled to. And this would be consistent with your contract and could be different for different customers. For instance, your contract could include a commitment for four distinct server call types, primary and secondary, across your web and mobile app implementations. The second view of the feature is the report suite usage tab that lists a collection of all your report suites across all login companies tied to your billing contract. The third view, and probably the most consequential part of the feature, is the option to create and manage server call alerts. Once there, you can create alerts that are a combination of your server call type and a threshold that is of interest to you. So I can simply drag and drop a server call type into the alert manager, select a threshold that is of interest to me. Like for instance, I would like to be notified when my overall primary call consumption reaches 75%. So I can include the threshold in here and then combine that with the usage period spent. You can choose to send the alert to anyone within your login company or outside the login company. Enter a title. I'm going to call it test. The granularity with which we check the logic for these alerts is weekly. You can save the alert. Like I said, it is a pretty straightforward feature. Server call usage, hopefully, would help both monitor your usage relative to commitment and help avoid those unintended overages going forward. Thanks.